We do own rental properties in the same neighborhoods that we're selling in. We believe that the same neighborhoods that we invest in are the trusted, safe neighborhoods that we also put our investors in as well.